Thank you. And here at home, members of the community are reaching out to those injured in the blasts. Right now, the Causeway Bridge message board reads, "Bless those in Boston." WDSU reporter Gina Swanson has reaction from local runners. Gina?
Norman, the New Orleans running community is a tight-knit group. Dozens from the area qualified for the marathon, training up to 18 weeks for the big event. We caught up with Hillary Landry, who was supposed to be at the race, but Landry is a candidate for judge in Jefferson Parish. She made the runoff and decided to defer going to Boston until next year. She said she and her family would have been there cheering her on at the finish line when the explosions occurred.
We take my children to every single marathon that I run, and they spend most of the time waiting for mommy to cross the finish line at the finish line mark, and that's where these explosions occurred. So to think that we could have been there, we were within steps of being there, is just overwhelming. You know, God works in mysterious ways, I guess. But right now my thoughts are with my friends and their families.
Landry says the finish line, of course, is the most exhilarating part of the race, a place of celebration for all those who worked and trained so hard to get there. And she says it's sad that there won't be that spirit of celebration tonight, as investigators are still trying to piece together exactly what happened. Norman.
All right, Gina. Sad day for Boston. Sad day.